stays in her room, crying, writing in his stupid diary.
Why are black people always at the bottom?
Do you want to talk?
Why is Africa always portrayed as poor? Why is Jesus always white? Why couldn't a black president do anything for us? Why did the next president get away with saying and doing the craziest things?